What's cooking, everyone? Dave Altizer here with Kino Tika. Today we are testing out the GoPro Hero 6. I am in the heart of Nashville, Tennessee, and I found this crazy awesome location. There used to be a baseball field that was out here. It has now completely been abandoned, and I am going to try to sneak in and get some cool shots using the GoPro Hero 6. This is the Nashville Sounds Stadium. Holy crap. This is where the Nashville Sounds used to play. It's a minor league baseball team. Now, the image stabilization has always been good on the GoPros, but never something that you could truly rely on as a professional tool. So, that's what I'm doing here, is kind of testing the camera in a handheld setting, doing kind of more cinematic shots, seeing how the IS handles and see how the image holds up as well. We're shooting Pro Tune, flat with the sharpness turned down. Let's get some cool cinematic shots. Ooh, baby, on the track, I'm going vroom, vroom. Try and catch me when I pull up in a zoom, zoom. Oh, nah, please don't make that call. We don't want no calls. The image stabilization is truly insane. It's really amazing that it's happening all electronically. I'm assuming that the stabilization is so good because of the new GoPro processor that GoPro is designing themselves. They're calling it the G1. The processor mixed with the accelerometer in this camera is doing some amazing magic with the image stabilization. And that alone is one of my favorite features of this new GoPro. Not the 4K at 60 frames, but the 2.7K linear wide angle with the image stabilization. It's fantastic. All right, so we're inside the go-kart place now. I've got my GoPro 6 and we're just gonna have fun. So let's go. You ready, Matthew?
Yeah. Dude, that was awesome.
So we just finished racing here at the go-kart place. I shot a variety of different settings. We went from 4K at 60 frames per second, 2.7K with the linear mode and the image stabilization. I also took the image stabilization off of the 2.7K.
So this is with the stabilization turned off now.
And then I cranked it all the way up to the 1080p, 240 frames per second. I did notice a lot of grain. The camera doesn't handle low light very well. Again, GoPros are more for outdoor activities.
Now for some random shots.
This is 2.7K super view. This is 2.7K wide. And this is my favorite mode, the linear mode. So let's see the image quality reduction when we go from 4K all the way down to 720. So this is 4K, 2.7K, 1080p.
Overall, the GoPro Hero 6 Black is a really well put together device. All of the things that the GoPro 5 had that were great are here as well. The camera being waterproof without needing a housing, the brilliant touch LCD panel, and the much better mobile app. The things that truly make this camera great are the things on the inside, and that all begins with the new processor designed specifically by GoPro, the G1. We're getting amazing slow motion capability at high resolutions, and most importantly, you're getting the brilliant image stabilization. I think the overall takeaway from this camera is image stabilization. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and thanks for watching.
I want to say thank you to Music City Indoor Karting for letting us have fun out here on the racetrack. It was awesome.